Oh God, the struggle is real. The struggle is real. It's not gonna kill me. Hello, every awesome mate. It's your girl JuujuGH bringing you awesomeness from Ghana. Oh yeah. Ticket. Happy Independence Day to Ghana in advance, by the way. This is the month to be independent of other people's opinions and bullshit. I mean, I think for the rest of the year, you should be independent of other people's bullshit. Oh my God, your hair is so messy and natural. Let me tell you something, boo-boo. I am independent of your opinions and bullshit. Today, I am bringing you 5 hilarious Trotro moments. To come here today, I took a Trotro. And if you are making a face going like, I don't take Trotro. Trotro, what is that? It's like a name of a person, a place, an animal, or a thing. Hypocrite. You are so fake that you make the word fake look real.
Burn.
Come on. So lame line. I know, I try. The average Ghanaian gets around in this country via a Trotro because it is very economical. Actually, nowadays, Trotro, the cost too. There have been priceless moments that have happened to us and we overlook them. So I have come up with 5 moments that I have observed from my rides. Now, first of all, get this thing straight. A Trotro is a bus. It has 2 major people in it, the driver and the mate. Of course, the driver is the guy that drives the bus, but the mate is the guy that collects the money. He don't play. Let's go. Number one, you are the last person to get on the bus and you have to sit right by the mate. He is done collecting the money on your roll and he's moving on to the back seat. He raises his hand and for some reason his armpit ends up in your face. The 10 people decide to fart at the same time. What was that? Oh my God. You get the idea. Priceless moment number 3 in a Trotro is when you are seriously waiting for the car to get full and someone steps in to sell his drug that can cure like 2,000 diseases. Did I go to school for a degree or something? How? Like, I don't understand what qualifies them to sell drugs at that opportune moment when you are sweating, waiting for the car to be full so you can move. Priceless moment number 4. When the stranger sitting next to you tries to be too friendly. I mean, when they start talking, you want to scream, I'm not interested. But you know, you're still going to be on the bus with them to the end of the road. So, just gonna be nice to him. Especially if you're a girl and a guy is trying to chat you up. It'd be some will. Oh, well, was that your brother on the phone? Is he fine? Can I pay your fare for you? Can I have your number? Hey, back off. And this is my favorite part, okay? When all the passengers have paid and the mate has to give some of them change, okay? He calls out yes, but this is the time when your name changes from your name to the name of the money you gave to the mate. So if, for example, if the fare is 1 cedi and you give the mate 5 cedi, he's going to give you 4 cedis, right? So it's going to start, yes, 5 cedis. Yeah, 50 cedis. Now this is gonna ensue you. Is there a bus that goes anywhere for 1 cedi? Yeah, I want to know. Like, tell me in the comments or send me a message. Like, I wanna know. I'll come to that town and I'll ride the bus for 1 cedi. Those were 5 priceless moments that, you know, you've experienced in a Trotro. And I believe 70% of Ghanaians can relate to this. I think I'm gonna do a part 2 of this video and I'm gonna mention all the other ones featuring you, all y'all. So I want to know. Tweet me, send me a DM on Instagram, the picture and the Trotro. You know, let's communicate, let's have fun, let's do this. Thank you for watching, like my video, subscribe, comment, and share this video. Do something. Leave a comment about your best Trotro moment, please. Awesomeness unleashed, go forth and be awesome. And JuujuGH out.